button.
Yeah, yeah.
Got it. Are we live? Good, because it's raining. It's raining in a small town. It feels like it's raining all over the world sometimes, but it's just here in this small town, just here, nowhere else. You can only be where your consciousness exists. I wish I could exist in the world, but I can't exist in the world right now because it's raining here in this small town. It's just raining. It's raining on hearts, it's raining on souls, it's raining on minds, it's raining on spirit. And I have to be here. I have to be here. I can't ignore it because, like I said, it's a part of my consciousness. It's not going to be that way forever, I know that. Because rain doesn't rain forever. It's going to stop. Like little orphan Annie, the sun's going to come out tomorrow. Or the next day. But I'll take this rain. I'll take this consciousness. And I'll use it, like we should all use it. Let it rain. And know that that water, that rain, that spirit, that newness has a purpose too. That's it. From the small town.